Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose betwixt and bright stars.
All right, at this time I'd like to introduce everyone to Josh Barber and Amy Kochanowski, Special Olympics athletes of Beaver County, who will recite the athlete's pledge. A statement of the athlete's lips by not only during all of their tournaments, but also everyday life.
Let me win.
Let me win.
But if I cannot win.
If I cannot win.
Let me be brave and be intense.
Let me be brave and intense.
Awesome, thank you.
If you wouldn't mind giving a big old cheer to this amazing team, the Central Valley Wicked Warriors. I'm proud to say our first year we started out with 5 plungers and raised $500. And as of today, in 8 years, we've raised $92,244.
Williams, 4-time Olympian and the first American woman to get a medal both the summer and the winter Olympics. I want to take a moment to say thank you to every single person who donated and is taking the plunge for the Special Olympics today. Also, to each and every one of you, my Special Olympians, go out there and do your best. That is the real definition of success. Leave it all out there today. You got this. Come on. Let's go.
All right, you guys ready to get the
Are you in it? the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fire. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't
And they stay there, and they say yeah.